Good day. My name is Yeva, and today, together with my colleague Julia, we will tell you about the role of CRM systems in business development. Aim of the work is to identify the concept of CRM systems, their functions and influence on business development. The object of the research were companies that use CRM systems, subject, the function of CRMs, and how CRM affects the company development. Methodology used were familiarization with existing literature, synthesis and surveys. Relevance. So nowadays, businesses cannot do without IT technologies to be competitive on the market. So what is a CRM system? CRM, or customer relationship management, is a software that helps businesses to automate repetitive processes for efficiency, track customer data, boost customer satisfaction, increase sales, and simplify the work of sales, marketing, and client service departments. Important functions of CRM include capturing leads, planning and setting responsibility, integration with mobile services, sales pipeline, clients' cards and history, integration with messengers, analytics and reports, and monitoring.
We want to present you the result of the first research on CRM by Bitrix24, which was conducted in 2019. One of the important observations that only 10% of respondents reported using CRM systems. On the right side of the slide, you can see the list of brand company used. Part of representatives of the company do not know what CRM is, and the concept of CRM systems is spread only in some business segments. The result of the observation about the task that are set during the implementation of CRM are performed on average by 88%, and the assessment of some tasks, for example, automatic recording of customer requests, even exceed expectations and exceed 100%.
So we conducted a research of Belarusian e-commerce startup called Before Agency about the implementation and use of CRM system. Company was founded in 2011 and started using CRM system in 2019. 10 people from sales and marketing department use the system. The brand is Amo CRM and the cost per year is 1,000 Belarusian rubles. So changes that were noticed since the start of use are customer satisfaction increased, the staff satisfaction increased, and the tasks are now structured, and mailing in messengers and email are done automatically. So amount of sales increased by 18%. The number of cold calls increased by 21%. Number of mails sent increased by 56.7%. Before, processes were done manually. Customer retention index increased by 7.5% since 2018.
Implementing CRM is a logical and financially sound management action. Effective implementation of the CRM leads to such positive effect for the business as increased sale productivity, customer satisfaction, and retention. The actual operation of the system is determined over a certain period of time. We can say that when implementing CRM as a software product and automating processes based on it, companies receive direct effect of the cost reduction category and some indirect effects obtained through support of the existing business model. Thank you for attention.